BBC World Service Bush House.
Wherever you are, you're with the BBC.
My name is Tadese Maskela. I am the founder and the general manager of Oromia Coffee Farmers Cooperative Union.
So when Nick and Mark came to you, how convinced were you that this would actually achieve anything?
My expectation about this film was not as such big. I didn't thought that they can achieve this much from this movie, appreciated by many people in the world, not only in America. It is screened in more than 50 cities, in Germany in 80 cities, and many in Ireland, Australia, New Zealand, and many other countries.
But will it make a difference to the farmers?
The movie will make a difference. And it's also showing the reality. Everything which is seen in the movie is the truth.
Now you're seeing politicians here, are you going to achieve anything, do you think?
The politicians, especially who are the leaders of the World Trade Organization, has to care for the producers. And the multinationals, together with the politicians, has to change the world trade rules to make work for the poor in the South. I'm going to meet the Prime Minister, Tony Blair.
Hello. Hi.
Have you seen how much we pay for a cup of coffee?
I've seen it.
And what do you think?
It's really very, very much. The price which a farmer gets for a pound of coffee through their union is $1.41, while a roasted package of coffee, a pound of roasted package is sold for $26. And the people who are retailing this coffee are selling it for more than $200. So when we see the ratio, $1.40 to the ratio of 26 to the ratio of 200, the producers who are bringing this product to this world are still losers. It is the consumer who can make the difference. And also, the change in the world trade could only happen if the influential governments and the multinationals agree at least to set a price which can make a farmer to live a decent life.
The film spells out brilliantly the connections. Think before you drink.
So where is the change got to come? Is it the middleman? Where is it got to come?
The roasters and the retailers have to share from their profit back to the growers. That's what we mean. We are not going to push or to force the consumer to pay more price. But those who are generating the highest profit have to share for the people who are bringing this product to this world.